Now, what's ahead just may turn out to be the tri-state's best kept secret. It's one part scavenger hunt, one part book club, and a whole lot of fun. It's called the Undercover Book Club, and it encourages literature lovers to discover more of their city while reading today's hottest titles. And this morning, to tell us more about it, I want to welcome Samantha Evans. She is the founder of the Undercover Book Club. Samantha, thank you so much for joining us. Well, we're talking about what is really a unique idea. Can you walk us through how it works?
Sure. I started the book club back in 2018. I was living downtown at the time, and I just really loved how when I would walk around the city and through OTR, all of the possibility that there was just around any corner. So I wanted to continue that feeling and bring more of that sense to the city and to the neighborhoods of Cincinnati. And while I'm currently a Montessori teacher in training, my background is in English literature and journalism. So I've always loved books. I love where they can take me and reading new words by up and coming authors. And I thought if I could bring that to the city, how wonderful that would be. So I started to buy multiple sets of a book, and I would just hide them in different spots in the city. And I would include a bookmark that tells a little bit more about the book club, how you can connect on social media, what you can do with the book if you find it, and really just connect with other scavengers, as I call them, to see what they found and if they enjoyed the book or what they're reading. So
let me jump in for a second right quick, because this is really curious and really fascinating. So what kind of titles have you been reading? What kind of titles does the book club offer?
Really anything. A lot of it is newer books, so books that have just been recently published. I have hidden books before that haven't been published yet. I may read them or hide them a week or two ahead of time. It just depends on, now I get the books directly from publishers. They are gracious enough to send me multiple copies of books. It's a way for them to promote the book and the author. So it's usually new books, and it's a lot of times it's debut works by authors. And I really choose from any number of publishers. Uh-huh. More well-known publishers and sort of under-the-ground kind of publishers.
And so what's been the reaction from club members?
You know, it's been really sweet. So when I first started, and I was using social media, so Instagram mostly, but also Twitter and Facebook, but because no one knew about it, really the only way that you would find out is if you found a book and you could visit the information that's on the bookmark. But then through word of mouth, through people sharing on their own social media platforms, the publishers and the authors sharing, I have gotten a really positive response. And it's just this wonderful community of people who, especially now during the pandemic, have said, this is such a great way for me to get out of the house and find something to do and something fun. So it's been lovely. I feel so grateful that people want to even take part in this.
Oh, sure. Well, hey, congratulations on coming up with a great idea to get people motivated to read. So let's talk a little bit about what people need to know if they want to sign up for a scavenger hunt or if they just want to find out more about what you do.
So the best place that you can check is social media. Instagram, again, is where I post mostly. But if you don't have that, Twitter or Facebook, you can also visit undercover513.com. That's where I post. I'm hiding 14 books for the month of March. So that's where I post all of those. And you can click and find out more about the work. You can also sign up for a membership. You can sign up through Patreon to find out more. And I will be having a newsletter coming out pretty soon.
How about that? Samantha, what a fun idea. Thanks so much for talking to us this morning.
Thank you, Clyde. This was great. Thank you. Have a good one.
All right. You too.